Hi guys, David and David here from payitforward.com, and in this video we're going to show you how to update your iPhone.
Yep, there are two ways to do it, in the Settings app and in iTunes, so let's just start with the Settings app way. So first, open the Settings app.
Okay.
Tap General, and then tap Software Update.
Uh-huh, and you'll see that there's this red one in the circle over here indicating that there's a software update.
Yep, if one's available, let's tap Install Now.
Enter your passcode. And then it will go ahead and do the whole process.
Now, if this is the first time you're looking at the update, it'll say that might say download and install rather than just install now. Because your iPhone has to download the update and then install it.
Yep.
Now, if there's something goes wrong in this process, we do have a video called My iPhone Won't Update. We'll link that above in a card and below in the description. But usually it's a pretty, you know, worry-free process.
Cut and dry process. Yep. My phone is now kicking into an update mode.
Okay.
But there is another way to do it.
It's plugging your iPhone into your computer.
David, can we use yours just to show them what the process looks like?
We sure can.
One end of the cable goes into your iPhone. And now you can hold this.
Oh, I can hold it now.
That's great. You're doing great.
Appreciate
the other end of the cable, let's put it in the computer.
Yep. So you've got an adapter there because you got a new Mac, right?
Yep. Yeah, I got one of the new Macs that doesn't have a USB port. These adapters are really handy, and they're available. I think it's $2 for $10 on Amazon.
Yep.
We'll stick a link somewhere for that.
Sure.
So on your computer, your iPhone should show up in iTunes. Yep. And just tap on that. And then on the right-hand side here, you just tap check for update.
My iPhone is up to date, so it'll say this version is up to date.
Yep, but if it's not, it'll allow you to download it using iTunes and install it.
Now, one thing I do want to mention real quick, that if you are updating your iPhone in the Settings app on your iPhone, you do need to have 50% battery life, or it has to be plugged into a computer, because if the battery is too low, your iPhone will say, no, we don't want it to be updated because we don't want it to die during the update process, and then bad things could happen.
Bad things can happen, but I actually did kick mine into update mode. Yep. And it's going to take about 10 minutes.
Yep. A little status bar will show you how far along it's going.
Yep.
There you go.
Fun to watch.
Yep. Fun to watch those
status
bars.
A watched status bar never finishes.
Okay.
It's like a watch pot never boils, but it's clever because I made it up.
Cool.
Okay.
So that is how to update your iPhone in the Settings app and using iTunes. Thank you guys for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel and click the notification bell to get an immediate update when we upload a new video.